My name is Jeffrey Kahn, and along with my co-author Rachael Goydan, we're about to publish a new book. It's entitled Bits, Bytes, and Barrels: The Digital Transformation of Oil and Gas. The book will be available from Amazon and other book sellers by the end of January in 2019. A number of people have asked us, why did you write this book and who is it for? Well, the book was written and started as a project 2 years ago when we were first looking at the wave of digital change sweeping across industry after industry and wondering what the impacts would be in oil and gas when the wave of digital change arrived there. When we looked around, we discovered that no one had actually taken the time to explore the wave of digital change and its impact across all of the dimensions of oil and gas. Sure, you could find articles that describe the impact on, say, a digital oil field, or perhaps articles on the impact on retailing, but no one had taken the time to write the kind of end-to-end view, as well as to look at the specific digital technologies that were most likely to affect the industry. Second is we put the book together principally for managers and executives in oil and gas. Those individuals are tasked with assuring the survival of their organization in the face of change to keep it competitive and nimble. And we found as we went across the industry in our interviews and our research that those individuals were struggling to grasp the full extent of digital change and what it meant. And so the book intended audience begins with the managers and executives in the industry who are seeking to understand what digital will mean for the industry and how they might want to think about preparing and coping for the change that digital will bring. The second audience for the book is the companies that are selling technologies to the industry who need to understand where the industry's pain points are and its most critical issues. And that will help them align their products and their offerings so that it best hits the industry's most pressing concerns. So look for the book. It'll be available at the end of January 2019 at Amazon and other booksellers, and I hope you'll purchase it, read it, and enjoy.